Hello, hello, what's up, guys? My name is Steven Zinslin, it's Julie, and this is Pepsi IK, and this is Sisterhood Redefined. Now I'm talking about with the heart and the clean, yeah. What's for me?
I'd be a bad rapper.
Ayo, yes, nigga. In a bad way.
But me now, nidla amalon. What's in Goja?
Nidla amalon.
No, but I'm a rapper from Davidson.
I want to hear this.
Wow. Hi, guys. Wow. Welcome back to Sisterhood Redefined. This is Pepsi. Okay, in the building with the Din.
Aye, boo. With Given Zinslin, it's you.
Yeah. And it's a bit chill. Okay, keep it in bambo. In this, I'm going to keep it on my thumb.
In bambo. In bambo, okay, yes, I suppose. In bambo, include my breasts.
Okay, keep it on my thumb and get banned.
Mina Uncle Dolly, guys, you know when you're a chichi.
You're a chichi, that's why.
When you're a Virgin Mary like me, you don't get a Virgin Mary with a child like me.
You don't get cold.
You know? Okay. It's those things.
Oh well, guys. Welcome back to Sisterhood. Thank you to the new subscribers.
Oh guys.
Please subscribe.
Guys, we're on road to 100. If you haven't subscribed yet, guys, I'm gonna send a film.
We are on the road to 100,
and you know, we wouldn't have done this if it wasn't for your support, you know what I mean? So, thank you so much, guys. We love you so much.
And you should tell us for 100. This is when Danny said we're gonna pop the champagne. So, guys,
yes, we're gonna
don't
pop
you
the
want
champagne.
To see us pop the champagne
like really?
We're gonna make sure we're gonna be dripping and we're gonna be hot.
Drippy, saucy, and I think we should do a giveaway actually.
Or what?
We'll decide on maybe like a hamper of one of the things that I sell, like put together a nice hamper for a lucky subscriber who's going to comment. We'll work on it and probably
we'll see.
But thank you guys for joining us once again.
Yeah.
And yeah, today's topic again is shopping and traveling etiquette. Why do women do these things to themselves? So why do we harass our feet? Why do we harass our bodies? Why are we not gentle and kind to ourselves?
So, oh girl, we were talking about why would you travel with heels?
Why is it torture? Why do that, guys? Why? Can you please explain to us what is wrong, girl?
Simple is the best. Wear your sweaters.
Yes.
Wear your
tracksuits. Be comfortable.
Don't wear these.
These are so irritating. No. Oh my gosh. Like, what if you want to take a nap and they are
Don't wear like earrings at all. But if you have to, but like,
you can wear these, you know? Like smaller ones than these.
I don't think I also would travel wearing a wig. I don't think I'd survive.
Okay, I beg to differ. Tina Bang, I'm climbing a pants on my wig. You didn't get time to get your hair done, okay? And the wig is the only option. Okay, the wig for me would be the only exception.
Yeah.
It's an accessory, so.
Don't wear also eyelashes. Yes, guys.
That's another exception to me, to the rule. What if they have those eyelashes, not the stick-ons ones? These ones are not a problem.
I said I'm a stick-ons.
Oh, yeah. Because when you sleep, maybe you don't vuka anyone.
No heels, no big hoops earrings, no makeup. Please.
No, you can do your makeup when you're about to arrive. You know, you can touch up, you can have your small mirror.
Just
more corners, you try more. Makeup when the car is in motion. Like I can do my full face beat. My dad used to take me to work, and every time he would be driving here, and I'd be busy doing my makeup, I'd be like, yes, lashing just for you, and then taking out the car.
Yes,
to try out more, and then do that, and then get cool. By the time I get to work, and my makeup face speech is on point. So yeah, that's what I would do. But yeah, you can touch up yourself, Mo.
Also shopping. Okay, guys. Shopping, guys.
Okay, why aren't you shopping? But for my heel. Now, you must never say that.
You must never say that.
Melisbona, pelo kuthi uya drive girl.
Oh, and then
we must feel her. No, we must just feel her.
Sikufile.
Yeah.
So must we give respect because of?
Yeah, you must know for a girl has arrived.
Yeah.
Girl is the best thing in town right now.
Boring.
But I think it boils down to people. Hey, as little people as I come on the band, it boils down to people putting value on what they have. Them not being content. Enough born. I drive a Porsche. I wear Prada. So that those things make full. Mina ngiyozinhle. Alone I don't feel full.
I need
tangible things to fill me.
Ngikuzwela ibihlungu. Ngikuzwela ibihlungu.
Melo uzithanda ngana next girl. Uzithanda nga drive.
Uzithanda
usebenza. Uzithanda ungasebenzi. Ayi uma ungasasebenzi melo ukuthi uwe girl.
Ubonakala
ukuthi uzoba uDroweshia.
Yes. And okay. Into them.
Yes, uba entarishe. Akunakuthi uma ikhimela bona ukuthi ziyambedela girl.
But anyway, I don't know. Self-assurance, guys. Tell yourself you love yourself. Tell yourself you are beautiful. And then you are worthy. Like, listen.
So, more than anything, I think it's important to go to heaven. Just for your own comfort. I mean, you know, sometimes I was telling myself, as in, I don't think I have a point to prove anymore. Like,
to whom?
But like, reach the point where like you're so comfortable with yourself that with makeup or without makeup you feel good. There's people who can't leave the house without wearing makeup.
That's true.
You understand? So I'm like, okay, fine. Just like who?
Me.
You can't leave the house without wearing makeup.
I can't.
You're a liar. She's a liar. I can't even go to church without makeup. That's how comfortable I am with myself. Like ang sina doguti, there's something, and I've accepted myself the way I am. Makeup makes you look polished. Don't get me wrong, it makes you look on par. But it's katimas nga kogel and
uzovali.
It shouldn't define you.
Yeah.
You know? So I'm comfortable with or without.
Yeah.
So yeah, self love.
Yes.
So
self-love.
Etiquette hamba ni self-love. If you love yourself more, I don't think you'd be bothered by, you know, wearing heels in a shopping mall. Na matals part.
Kunu mo tisa ka hamba. I'm a heel so cheke.
A cheke ganji.
So ula.
Ula.
Guys, y'all like to look funny, okay? Don't do that to yourself.
So don't. Yeah, don't do that. It was just a message routine.
Cut it. It's not happening.
Yes.
Don't do it.
There's no problem if you're wearing heels and you're going to have lunch or dinner in a mall.
We're talking about shopping.
Hi guys.
It's not on, no.
No, it's not the happening, so
no. Yeah. It's not the thing.
Sex and a lap of three.
Thank you guys for watching.
Yeah, but guys, if you haven't yet subscribed, please do the right thing. Subscribe. I'm gonna say cool. Whoa. Guys, please subscribe.
We love you.
And click on that notification bell so that when we upload, you are the VIP to get the fresh content that we'll be delivering to you guys.
We are still cool. It's still happening. Love is craft.
Love is happening.
Guys, my
Jera, well done, sisterhood redefined. Love we're working you. On a song, guys, for our title sequence. It's gonna happen.
It's coming. It's coming.
Okay, guys, we love
goodbye.
You.
Goodbye. Bye.